I'm here live with Scott Schmucky, the owner of a dairy farm. Scott, where did you get your outfit for today?
I went down, got my regular closet, and just took them out.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, if he has a regular closet on a dairy farm, that does not explain him wearing those. Scott, where are your boots?
Couldn't find my good ones.
That's a lie.
Not really.
Why didn't you wear your bad ones?
Because they're full of crap.
It's Hick Day. Who cares?
I do.
Why?
Because they're full of crap.
Oh, yeah? Where's your hat?
Don't wear hats.
He doesn't wear hats. Why are you three to dress like you did?
Well, I think I was inspired by just that wilderness. I just love the wilderness and the outside.
All right, good. What about you, Keith?
Nathan Kennedy.
All right.
My inspiration's the sunlight in the morning and Earl Devils Jr.
What inspired you to wear this?
All the hillbillies from Tusla.
Get you some.
Who inspired you to dress like this?
Two Madre.
Tusla people. Actually, I'm kidding. This is my own stuff.
This is how he dresses every day.
Every day.
Vlogger. Where'd you get this stuff that you're wearing today?
Got it from the barn.
All right, Carter Casper, who inspired you to dress like that?
Cody Shepard.
Why?
Because I saw him wearing a pair of short shorts at Country Fest one year, and I thought, man, that would just be hilarious to wear to school one day.
Are you glad you got to achieve that dream?
I could not be happier.
Who inspired you to dress like this?
Myself.
Where'd you get your awesome clothes?
Walmart and Tractor Supply.
Who inspired you to dress like this?
I saw this kid one sunny day while I was driving past Tusla High School, and he was wearing the same ridiculous outfit. So I was like, I want to be that kid one day. Then we got Hick Day. So everything happened and it's great. So I get to dress like him.
Where'd you get your clothes at?
The hat and the shirt I got at Tractor Supply. And then the jeans and the shirt underneath the other shirt I got from my closet. And I bought these fancy boots at the Charm.